grande.
Chicken all over the bread like this. Then I'm gonna put cheese top of the chicken. Some tomato slice. 3 tomato slices in the sandwich. Then next I'm going to put some onions the way I cut it, round shape. But for the kids, I'm not going to put tomatoes and the onion. This is for me and my hubby. And I'm going
without tomatoes and the onion. Next, one more slide for the top of the sandwich. I'm going to put some ketchup in.
I'm going to take the sandwich to the microwave and I'm going to heat it up for 30 seconds to melt the cheese.
30 seconds to melt the cheese. Now close the oven. I'll put 300.
Put this one also in the oven for 30 seconds to melt the cheese.
The sandwich for